Okay, page 200, number 25.
Is Senior Haskell going to be here tomorrow?
Who?
Mr. Haskell. His name is Caleb.
I don't know which one.
Oh, okay. He told me he was observing.
Oh, the college guy?
Yep.
Yeah, he did mention that.
He's my youth leader, and so
what?
He told me.
Class is he coming in now?
He said it was this one.
This one?
Where's he at then?
He said he's coming
tomorrow.
What's he doing?
Wait, what's happening?
I don't think we'll be here.
We're gonna have a visitor tomorrow, I guess.
We won't be here.
Why not?
Basketball.
Just you two?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you guys remember how this goes? What's the base right here?
One.
E. So E to the what equals E to the fourth?
E to the fourth?
E to the what equals E to the fourth. Basically what it's saying.
I have the slightest clue.
Fourth. E to the fourth equals E to the fourth.
That's what I said.
So four.
Why number one?
25, 8.
Yes. I beat you there.
Congratulations.
Is there another... Good job.
You beat a cripple who's not here.
Turn off the lights so that the nose is on the
camera.
It's okay if not.
Yeah. Somebody might fall asleep.
Can we turn the light back on? I can't see.
I'm scared of the dark.
Good.
Okay, so on 25B, it's E to the what? Oh, this one's tricky.
Natural log.
What is the LN thing?
Natural log, it means log base E.
Is that calculator work?
No, not on this part.
Well, how do you do this?
You go back in time and go to class.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so... I don't know. I'll try to explain this. Let's see what happens here. So this up here is base E, right? So this means E to the something equals X. So this means E to the something equals X, and this is the something, right? I never can explain this one very well. Let's try this. Let's say natural log of X, let's say that's equal to N. Then this would equal E to the N.
Where did we get N?
And E to the N equals X. I just made it up.
Okay.
I said let's say this is equal to N.
Okay.
And then this would be like E to the N.
Uh-huh.
And this little natural log thing up here basically says E to the N equals X. So E to the N equals X. Okay, let me try it in a way that without like explaining exactly everything. So an exponent and a natural log are kind of opposite of each other. They kind of cancel out. So the E and the natural log kind of just cancel out and it just makes an X. Anyway, X is the answer for that. Maybe if I did it with numbers instead of natural log, maybe that would help. try this example, then maybe the other one will make more sense. So what's the common log of 100 equal to? You guys might not know this. What's the base rate here?
10.
So this means 10 to the what equals 100?
10, 1, 3, I don't know.
2. 10 squared equals 9. So all of this is just a 2, and 10 squared is 100. So anyway, the 10 to the power and then log base 10, they kind of cancel each other out, and it just becomes that number right there. Okay? So when the exponent is a log with the same base, they just cancel out. As good as I can do. I tried.
That was 25C. No, you're just trying to
Maybe can make a little more sense. I don't think it'll. All
right, so C.
So you guys remember what we did with the number in front of the log?
Made it an exponent.
It can become an exponent. So the e in the natural log exponent kind of cancel out, and this one just becomes x squared.
And then the last one, okay, says e to the negative
natural log of x. So what am I going to do with that negative right there?
Will you check on the x?
Yeah, it's like a negative 1, right? Negative 1 times, so it goes up there. So this is x to the negative 1, or 1 over x. I don't know. They probably put, I don't know what they would put, actually.
Doesn't matter. Well, they put 1 over x. (27, 10, log 6).
So this is actually the same thing because, well, it was like my example from earlier, kind of. If it just says log, that means log base 10, right? So basically this stuff just kind of cancels out and it just becomes a 6.
Yeah.
So anyway.
I agree.
Brady says it's okay. So.
So in that case, how about 27B? What am I going to do with that little 2?
You're going to put it on the 6.
So it becomes 6 squared, 36. So what's 10 common log of 36?
36.
36, all right, good. We're getting something. Oh.
Okay, on this one.
Ten to the third plus log 4.
this would be equal to this, right? Remember when you're multiplying when you're multiplying tens together, when you're multiplying the same base, you add the exponents, right? So these two things are equal. What's 10 to the third?
That'd be 1,000.
And what's 10 common log of 4?
Four.
So all together?
4,000.
And since these are normal numbers, you can kind of cheat on this one, these problems, because
40.
You did it.
The answer's on the board. 40?
Are those new glasses?
Right there.
Oh. No. They're glued.
Kind of the ballpark.
I was just 3,000.
3,960.
27D, do you guys see that?
Yes.
It would be the same thing as e cubed times e to the natural log of 4.
I don't know if you guys remember, I think we talked about this, but e is like a never-ending decimal, like pi is like 2.72, blah, 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 blah. So we're not going to change that to a decimal. We're just going to leave it. But what's e to the natural log of 4?
E to the 4?
No.
Four.
So it's just
e,
4.
The e and the ln cancel out.
Yeah.
4e cubed.
The e to the natural log cancel out, so it's 4e cubed, yeah.
Wait, so what are the rules?
You probably can't see that, can you?
No.
This, I think, didn't we do this on, was this Monday's assignment?
This?
The green stuff over there?
I think so.
What's D?
Well, not Monday's assignment, but it was on there when we walked in here because we said something about
Malcolm. Oh, we learned it on Monday, but yeah, I already had it written up.
Yeah.
For
that
two.
Was the
D
day
cubed.
I wouldn't stop.
Cubed is
the day.
Well, okay, one of the rules I'm using here is when you multiply the same base, you add the exponents. So, the problem, it said this.
I plugged that into a calculator and I got...
Well,
27.8 decimals.
That's because I said we're not going to change E into an because we don't want the infinite decimal stuff. Yeah, maybe after we're done with this, I'll have you two with Monday's assignment on the best use of our time.
I think 3.
Monday's wasn't bad, I don't think.
Well, I didn't understand.
Okay, 29 says express y in terms of x. So basically, we're supposed to solve for y. Log y equals 2 log.
Get out of here. For these problems, these tricks only work when you have the same base, but Bethany and Jackson, did you catch what we did with the number in front of the log?
Yeah, you put it at the end of that.
It can move up here as an exponent.
So log y equals
okay.
log x.
If these are the same logs with the same bases, like this is log y should equal log of x squared, and y and x squared have to be the same thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
So the answer is just y equals x squared. I think that's how these problems are going to go.
We just got to kind of simplify stuff like we did yesterday, and then it'll work.
I said, of course, there's a B.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, we're still pretty close to the end. We don't know that many. So on B, you got log of y. Now, I'm starting to think this was Tuesday's assignment. Because that's what the top stuff was. What did we do on Monday? So, all right, it's taking forever.
Is y equal x cubed plus 5?
No, not quite.
Was
all right,
close?
So guess what I'm going to do with the 3 right here?
You're
going
to make that x
cubed. That's going to go up here. Okay, when we're adding logs together, the two things that are here can get multiplied together. So basically, the x cubed
so
and the 5 get
multiplied. X cubed.
Yeah. They get multiplied together. So it becomes, here's what happens. It becomes log of y equals log of So then x cubed times 5, basically.
You do y equals x cubed.
So it's just 5, yeah, y equals 5x cubed. Okay, that was our B. There we go. 31. Okay, what am I going to do with that negative in front of the log on the right?
You're going to turn it to an exponent.
Right.
So does that mean y equals 1 over x? Absolutely not.
And then on the B part, the 2 moves up as an exponent, so we have log of x squared.
So is it 2x squared equals y?
Yeah. So when you're adding the logs, you multiply the x squared times the 2, so you get log of 2x squared. So log of y equals log of 2x squared, and then that means y equals 2x squared. This would have been easier if you guys were here yesterday. All right. This is building on yesterday. 33. Oh boy. Switch it up on us. Okay. I think what I'm going to do for this one is we're going to write it in exponential form. So on number 33, what's our base for the left side? You guys know what I'm talking about? You guys remember the ACB thing? Yeah, 10 is the base. So it's 10 to the what power?
What number were we?
Yeah, 33. So it's 10 to the all that stuff.
Equals
y. And yeah, that's kind of the answer. They did write a little bit different. But... Well, all they did was they simplified 10 to the negative 1. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll do it on this one. I won't make it. On the evens, I won't worry about it, though. So this becomes this. 10 times 10, you add the exponents and things like that. And what's 10 to the negative 1?
1 over 10.
1 tenth. So what they did was they put 1 tenth times 10 to the 1.2 of x.
So what do you want us to find?
On the evens, you can stop right there. I'm cool with that. I don't think this is really any simpler than that was. But, I guess it's good to be able to practice manipulating things. Okay.
Please, I'm a
this thing does the same by E instead of 10, right?
Yeah, so on 33B, what's my base?
E.
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 What's my power?
1.2x minus 1.
Now this one does not simplify as well. What do they do? Oh, man. Okay, here's what they did. E to the negative 1 is equal to what?
Negative E.
Well,
1 over E.
1 over E. So they just did, what was this? 1 over E. For 34, I would accept the first answer. This is okay. You stop right there. It's fine.
I have no idea what we're really doing, but I'm...
Well, if you're here the last couple days of this...
I was very sick.
Okay, how about... You didn't do page 194 either, did you? How about let's do 194 right now?
D right now?
Yeah.
Are we stopping?